George, F.A., Decatur West, great. And I want all my sexy ladies to report to the dance floor immediately. We gon' go to glide this one, y'all. Let's be grease.
Chip right off the back, man, the boy got dollars. So women come frequent like flight mileage.
This is Jonathan French Guitar, and today's tutorial is You by Lloyd featuring Lil Wayne. And before we get started, go ahead and give me a like, share, a subscribe, and let me know in the comments what other content you'd like to see on this channel. And also feel free to check out my Patreon and consider becoming a member. I have exclusive tutorials there and exclusive content that you're only going to get on the Patreon. I'm going to leave the link for the Patreon right there in the description. So the chords that you're going to need for You by Lloyd featuring Lil Wayne are F minor 7, E flat major, D flat major 7, and D flat major 7, and C minor 7. So first, how we make our F minor 7. We're going to take our first finger and we're going to bar from the fifth string to the first string on the eighth fret. Then we're going to take our second finger and we're going to put it on the second string on the ninth fret. Take our third finger and put it on the fourth string on the tenth fret. You do not play the sixth string, but we're going to strum from the fifth string to the first string. And if it sounds like that, you're playing it correctly. Next we have E flat major. And how we make this chord is you're gonna take your first finger and you're gonna bar from the fifth string to the first string on the sixth fret. Then you're gonna take your third finger and you're going to bar the fourth string, the third string, and the second string on the eighth fret. You're not going to play the sixth string, but you're going to strum from the fifth string to the second string. And if it sounds like that, you're playing it correctly. Next, you have D flat major 7. So how we're going to make this chord is we're going to take our first finger and bar from the fifth string to the first string on the fourth fret. Then your third finger is going to the fourth string on the sixth fret. Your second finger is going to the third string on the fifth fret. And your fourth finger, the pinky, is going to the second string on the sixth fret. You do not play the sixth string. You're going to strum from the fifth string to the first string. And if it sounds like that, you're playing it correctly. Our last chord is going to be the C minor 7 chord. You're going to take your first finger and you're going to bar from the fifth string to the first string on the third fret. Your second finger is going to the second string on the fourth fret. Your third finger is going to the fourth string on the fifth fret. You do not play the sixth string, but you play from the fifth string to the first string. And if it sounds like that, you're playing it correctly. So now we're going to go over the strum pattern. You start off on F minor 7, then go to E flat, D flat major 7, C minor 7. And you just strum once per chord, and that's the whole song. So you go. For this F minor 7, I just strum to the second string during the song. And I do the same thing for the C minor 7. we're going to play the chords in context.
It's a major move right here, baby. You gotta get with it or get lost. You understand?
Yeah. This young Lloyd, reporting live from Atlanta, Georgia. Decatur wears great. And I want all my sexy ladies to report to the dance floor immediately. We're gonna go to glide this for y'all.
Right off the back, man, the boy got dollars. So women come frequent like flight mileage. It ain't no secret. I might holler, but I ain't gon' switch ya, baby. I'ma let ya catch ya, fit your game. Run faster, don't let them lose ya, cause I ain't gon' bless ya. Unless you feel a little desperate, send a text message, girl.
Stop, wait a minute. The way you move that girl, you done got my heart all in it. And I just wanna be with you. What it do? Can I be free? This is how I feel. I'm in need of love, so let's dip up out of me. Ooh, you're just my type. Everything's so right, and I just want you. So let's dip up out of me. Let's dip up out.
Our tutorial for the day. I hope that you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did in fact enjoy this tutorial, please do not hesitate to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget that notification bell. Thank you and have a great day.